Panic on the streets of a Turkish town. At least three people are dead and 12 wounded after a bomb attack in the southeast of the country. Authorities say a suspected female suicide bomber carried out the attack in the town of Bingol in a mainly Kurdish area. The explosion happened at a café close to an office of the ruling AK party. At least one of the injured is in a critical condition. Turkey's been fighting a separatist insurgency in the southeast of the country for years.